So after a rather uncomfortable night's sleep in the hotel, because it was no aircon and it was hotter than hell. It's cooler outside this morning. It's a bit drizzly. We've just had a McDonald's breakfast, as you could tell by Elliot just finishing his mother's drink. And now we're going to head down to Folly Farm. We're about 40 minutes away.
What's that?
For my birthday.
For your birthday.
For his birthday.
And I got breakfast for my birthday.
So we are going to make our way down now. Everyone's finished.
I have to leave our dusty rooms.
So, let's go. So we're now at Folly Farm. We're going down to Farmer Glynn's jolly barn. Go see some animals. In the indoor farm now. Boys wanted to have a little look around. It is now like 5 to 3. And it's quite quiet in here now, which is quite nice. But everyone's been and gone since we got here this morning. Even the shire horse is awake and a bit more lively.
Go on then, Aid. Just squeeze it, that's it. You got it.
A bit bristly. So we had an amazing time at Folly Farm. We practically stayed, well, we stayed till 4:15. So it was awesome. After a while, the boys started getting tired. So we went and sat down in the play centre and they went and had a play. 2 hours. So we were going to go home tonight because the hotel is as hot as hell. It is ridiculous. It's not to the point of unbearable, but it is warm. They got no aircon, but then I can't really complain because the price you pay for the rooms, you wouldn't expect air conditioning. But even my father-in-law has said that he stayed in travel lodges before and it has just been unbearable to sleep there.
Guys, I'm out on another walk in this park area again. Just going up the way we came yesterday. Can't wait for the area. Look, you guys should better see me climbing this rock. I mean, not a rock, a tree, basically. It's just like in here, people's been building. how did someone had an ice cream before, even though they never really had fun. I'm gonna climb. I should be like that. Guys, it's my goalie. Because I'm recording. Guys, so I just got you to the park. Day two. Tomorrow we're going home in the morning, I think. I've been begging my mother to come and she's been like, nah, it's too late. Then, who like, I can't get dressed and if you want to come to the park, then we're on the bed. She's like, come here, I want to try something. And she's just like, oh. And we're like, okay, now we'll. Then we came here. She's like, oh, come here, and if you want to come. No, I'm really good at this. I might have to drop you though. I can't, I might drop you. How will I do this, guy? Like, oh, I know what to do. Becca, sorry, you're watching, guys. You might not be able to. Today we went to the actual Folly farm. Oh yeah, I'm still recording. It's a little bit tricky to do this. You might not be able to see me, but at least I tried. Inside now. Guys, you ready? You guys are going down first. Three. One. You guys ready? Go.
Did you not do that?
That's okay.
What are you doing?
Flicking his lip.
Looks like you're doing chef's kiss.
Chef's kiss. Ooh la la.
Ooh la la.
Ooh la la, senora.
Ooh la la.
You gotta go.
Ooh la la, Moncelli.
Ooh la la, Moncelli. Ooh la la, Moncelli.
You stink.
All right.
Gonna.
Order that way, you can talk to the camera then.
Hi, here it is. Get my dumb brother.
Don't touch it.
What? Is it? I touched it. My brother touched it.
Please don't.
I was going. I'm in the hotel. Yep. We're away. How are we gonna go home? By going fast or going slow?
Bad feeling. I got a bad feel about you. Bad feeling.
So, because the boys have nagged and nagged for us to stay in the room, we've me and my wife have taken one for the team, and we're staying for one more night.
No, we're not. Uh-huh.
And we need more alcohol. Yeah.
One,
to get two, us through the night.
Three.
Yeah. So, but all in all, today I think it's been a good day. The boys have been awesome.
You've been very well behaved, haven't you?
Yeah.
Wallev?
Aidan was at the point of exhaustion when we left Folly Farm. He was crying because his legs were aching. And then, you wouldn't think he'd fallen asleep in the car.
We found some trees that were planted back there.
Yeah.
And we think they were sessile oak trees.
Uh-huh.
There's a lot of trees being chopped down. We think they might have fallen down during storms.
Yeah.
And then they were cut down for safety. So now I think they are planting new trees to replace those. And we think they're sessile oak trees.
Ah. That's
a good piece of information.
Yeah, and they always come up here in the evening, which is pretty funny. And
it's a nice walk, isn't it?
And yesterday, no one was in the thing.
The thing is, we're an outdoorsy family, aren't we?
Nobody was really in the park. Because yesterday, there's a couple with their two children. One little boy. Oh my god, it's a little tiny baby. Oh my god, I loved it. She's getting carried. And then her mother put her in a little spinning thing. And then she was spinning around.
That little family that we saw.
And then she was like, tiny, tiny little baby.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Something must have been coming in and out of
maybe
you.
Maybe it's a badger or something.
Oh god. Didn't want to talk about any badgers.
Badger, mushroom.
I can hear something. The trees here, something, so I want to move.
I got a question. What was your favourite thing about Folly Farm today?
Oh, I will say it was the pigs that came out of their kennel.
Oh, I know. Oh, they were lovely.
They literally just came out of their cage. Poor one. There's one of them in the cage.
But he didn't look as old as the one today, so maybe he weren't old enough to come out. Maybe he's certainly a
better. But he looked really pretty old, mind.
I think it's just the way his face looked. He was all scrunched up and he had those tusks, didn't he?
I just hear talking in there.
What would you do if we were walking by her and all of a sudden the laughing clown came out of those trees?
Nothing.
What would you do?
Run.
Would you go, run, I'll run away from that laughing clown. Run.
Yeah, but if you stop talking about it, it's horrified about it. I'm horrified about it, like when we're out in like nature. Because right. Anything could pop out you, couldn't it?
I don't think there's going to be any laughing clowns out here.
Why?
Because this is an astronomy video.
Yeah. I'll go back to the park, Aidan. But now we ain't allowed back to the park.
What could I decide?
What are we allowed? What are we allowed?
It'll be closing now.
Another little play in the picnic area.
About 5 minutes.
Yeah, in the picnic area.
Yeah.